Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you all know, this is a festive season and everyone wants to get ready, look pretty. So here I'm coming with a small video, makeup video to match for the festive season. So everyone will have pinks, so I thought I would create a look which will match for the pink attires. So here is a video which will be coming up. So before that, if you're watching my video for the first time, please do subscribe to my channel for more makeup videos and also more other interesting stuff. And do subscribe to my channel and also share it with your friends. Don't forget to click the subscribe button and also click the bell button. Let's create this look now. I'll start with the moisturizer. Here I'm using Nivea Light Moisturizer. And this is sunscreen from Neutrogen SPF 50. Make sure you not choose too oily sunscreens because that will oxidize your foundation and it will ruin the look. Choose very light sunscreens. And whenever you apply something, don't ignore your neck. So here I'm using this foundation from Lakme. This is how you choose the foundation. Take some product and put it on your jawline and apply it on your skin. If it completely blends, then that's a perfect shade to use your foundation. That's how I picked my foundation and you see how well it blended on my skin. So I'll just apply some foundation. I'll use a brush to blend this. Have patience and blend it very well, because this is the base of your makeup. How well you blend your foundation, your makeup will be so good at the end of the day. So don't ignore this part. Either you can use a beauty blender or a brush. So I really feel very comfortable using a blender. So, and don't use dry blenders because it will absorb the product and it will not give a finishing look. So wet the blender with the toner and start blending. So here I'm using the powder from Lakme 925. I'm using a powder brush and start powdering from underneath of the eye and all over the face. Just take some product and damp and do not rub on your face because that will not give a perfect look. So just damp the product on your face. So I'm done with powdering. You see how clean look I have got. So I'll start with eyebrows, for which I'll use L'Oreal Brow Artist. And please make sure you pick a brown color. And start combing your brows on towards the cross direction so that it will look bit bigger than what it is, and then start filling it. Don't draw outside the brows what you have. I'm just filling my brows with the color. So I'm done with the other side of the brow also. Now I'll start with eyelashes. So this is Carmel Melange. I'll just take a brush and I'm picking the foundation for the eye, or like I'm for concealing the eyelashes. So I think the some part of the video is missed in this video, for which I have used 9 to 5 eyeshadow palette and used some pinks and browns to finish the eye look. I just did that now and I'm blending it now. Now I'll move on to the eyeliner, for which I'll use Maybelline. All the products are in the description box. You can check for the products that I have used to create this look. I'm not crossing the eye to create any wings. Now if you are really good in that, you can also create a wing look for along with this, but I would like to keep it this way. Also done with the other part of the eye, and now I'll curl the lashes before putting mascara onto it. Just hold it for 30 seconds so you'll get a curl shapes. So you see the difference between the curled and the uncurled lashes. So let's apply some mascara, for which I'm using Maybelline's volume mascara. So the trick to apply mascara is to apply the mascara thinking that you are already you're curling your lashes. That's how you get a more curled look for your lashes. You can also put the mascara for your lower eye. Now I'll start applying the liner. So I'm done with the eye makeup. So I'll start contouring, for which I'll use the Sugar Cosmetics contour blush and the highlighter. So whenever you start contouring, keep your face as a fish shape so that you will know where your cheekbone ends, and just below that you have to apply this contouring. And make sure you'll not whenever you contour, it should start from your ear and it should end wherever your eye starts, and do not bring it too much towards your cheek. It will not look good. So the contouring is important to give a perfect dimensions for your face. Whenever you apply some foundation, it will look very flat, and highlight your face and features, you have to contour, and that's why we do contouring. And so here I'm contouring my forehead, cheeks and the jawline. So now let me apply some blush on my face. Whenever you apply some blush, smile and you get an apple off your cheek. So apply on that part of the area. And for this, I'm using 925 Lakme blush. Take the product once as it is very pigmented, and you have to really blend well to get the natural look. Blend. So now you see how natural it is. And this should be just above your contouring line. Now let's highlight the parts wherever I wanted to highlight. This is a palette from Sugar, which has got all the three: contouring, blush and also highlighting. But I'm not using blush from this palette. So here, wherever I want, I can highlight them. I'm just highlighting below the eye and just above my cheek, the blush area, and the forehead next to the brow. And also the nose part, just above your lips, and also some part of your foreheads if you really wish to. It'll be really good to have you wanted to go on a parties, highlighters will be really good. And also I would do it on the inner corners of the eye so that your eyes look defined and more highlighted. So I'm almost done with the look, except one thing, that's lipstick. So here I'm using 925 Lakme Fuchsia Pink as the shade. I put all the products that I've used in this video below the description box, you can find them. And just before applying lipstick, I'll just moisturize my lips. This is liquid lipstick, and I really love this. So this is the final look. The contouring, blush and the highlighter. Now I'll end this look by just a bindi, as it's a festive look. So this is how the festive look is. I hope you all liked this video. If you liked, please like my videos and also subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon to get the latest updates. Please show some love by sharing with your friends. Thank you. Have a happy festival. Bye bye.